Wanna find out how leader of Rwanda, President Paul Kagame, performed in 2018? In a few moments, I will reveal you the real truth, so pay close attention. We'll analyze only the single most important metric to determine how successful a leader was. Here's the deal. Most important performance metric for any leader is happiness of citizens. Its number composed of multiple variables, including GDP per capita, social support, healthy life expectancy, freedom to make life choices, generosity, and perception of corruption. Basically, it measures performance of whole government led by the leader of the country. If you are from Rwanda, comment below how happy you were in 2018. Our data source will be UN's The World Happiness Report. UN stands for United Nations. We'll analyze two main factors. Position in 2018 happiness report and change in rankings. Based on those factors, all leaders get grades. Grades are phenomenal, which is the best, amazing, excellent, great, good, then fair, which is neutral, mediocre, poor, bad, awful, and abysmal, which is the worst. If country dropped ranking from last year, leader can't get positive grade. Is that clear? And now, are you ready? Leader of Rwanda, President Paul Kagame, in 2018 performed, drumroll, wait for it, awful. You can best visualize it by seeing how high this red arrow is. And now, few numbers. His score was -1,368, and he ranked 131st among all leaders. Rwanda was ranked 148 in 2017, which is very low. And in 2018, they dropped 4 places to 152nd place. So as you can see, it's awful job. Your leader is making you more unhappy. If you now want to see how Rwanda ministers in charge of finance and economy performed in 2018, click the link in the top right corner. And that's not all. Let's see a few leaders that performed best, so you can see how phenomenal performance looks like. Here is the top of the rankings. Ranked number 1 was leader from Benin, Patrice Talon, president of Benin. He did phenomenal job and Benin recorded a jump of 33 places in the rankings. Awesome! Ranked number 2 was leader from Kosovo, Ramush Haradinaj, prime minister of Kosovo. Phenomenal job, Kosovo jumped 90 places in the rankings. Ranked number 3 was leader from Italy, Giuseppe Conte, president of the Council of Ministers of Italy. In 2018, Italy leaped 11 places, from 47th to 36th place. Now, before you go and watch next video, remember to subscribe and click bell icon so you don't miss new 2019 rankings. I will analyze 2019 performance as soon as new UN ratings become available. Bye!